Venous thromboembolism, or VTE, is a blood clot in the vein that includes two potentially life-threatening conditions. Deep vein thrombosis, or DVT, which is a clot in a deep vein, typically in the leg. And pulmonary embolism, or PE, which happens when the clot breaks free, travels to the lungs, and blocks blood flow. Fortunately, there are effective treatments available, including injectable drugs that can dissolve the clot quickly. This is called thrombolytic therapy. Anticoagulants or blood thinning medications decrease the ability of blood to clot. They do not dissolve clots, but may keep them from getting bigger and from breaking off and moving. These drugs can be life-saving, but they may also cause some side effects, including excess bleeding, so follow instructions carefully while taking them. Another treatment option is surgery to remove a clot from the vein. And doctors can place a filter in the body's largest vein to stop future blood clots from traveling to the lungs. If you're at increased risk because of major surgery, lengthy bed rest, a previous VTE, or other factors, there are ways to prevent VTE. These include blood thinning medications as well as compression stockings, which may keep blood moving in the leg so it doesn't pool and clot, or a compression garment, which fills with air to improve blood flow. If you're able, getting up and moving around as often as possible may also help. For more information on VTE, call 1-800-AHA-USA1 or visit heart.org/VTE.